remember, if something is out of reach, just stack up.
Hey everyone, I just want to say a quick couple of words about this great cooperative game. Basically, what you have here is two players controlling... one player controls the red totem pole, both of them, on the top and the bottom. And the other player controls the blue one. So you have to basically coordinate two separate entities on screen. And you have to manage them in a way so neither of them die, and help your partner and yourself cross the levels. Yeah, so this is really, really great for two players. You have to coordinate together and then you'll have lots of fun. So yeah, check it out. And the game is on Steam, it's not expensive. In the video I'm playing with my girlfriend, she really enjoys the game. So it just shows you that you don't have to be a professional gamer or whatever to enjoy this. It's great both for adults and children alike. So yeah, I'll leave it to you and enjoy the video. Thank you.